Yes, what is our next inserted key value? H of k is equal to 2k plus 3 modulo division of n, right? So our next inserted key value is 13. H of 13 is equal to 2 into 13 plus 3 modulo division of, size of hash table is 10, right? So 26, 29 modulo division of 10. So remainder is 9. So 9th position is already occupied by key element 3, right? So that's why first collision is occur for this 13th key value, right? Then we are apply linear probing, open address linear probing method. So in what is the formula for linear probing? 2k plus 3 modulo division of n plus I. So I value starts from 1, 2, 3 up to n values, right? So here I am taking I value is 1, right? So 2k plus 3 modulo division of n. So what is the total value for this? 9 plus I value is 1, so which is equivalent to 10. 10 is not presented in hash table size. So that's why again we are taken, this is the input for this key element, and we are performing modulo division operation to size of the hash table, right? So 10 is equal to, sorry, that is equal to 10 modulo division of 10, which is equivalent to 1, right? Sorry, 0. So remainder value is 0. Oh, 0 position is vacant position in this hash table. So that's why 13th key value is inserted at 0th position, right? So 13. Right? So what is the next key value? 7. Here I am taking H of 7 is equal to 2 into 7 plus 3 modulo division of 10. 14, 17. 17 modulo division of 10. 17 modulo division of 10, right? 2 sevens are 14. 3, 17 modulo division of 10, which is equivalent to 7. So already 7th position is already occupied by key element 2. So that's why first collision is occur for this key value. Then we are apply linear probing method. What is the formula? H of 7 is equivalent to 2 into, so 2k plus 3 modulo division of n plus I. So I value starts from 1, right? So here I am taking, what is the result for this value? 7 plus 1. I value starts from 1, which is equivalent to 8, right? So 8th position is vacant position, so that's why this key value is stored at 8th position, right? So 7 is stored at 8th position of the hash table, right? So what is the next inserted key value? H of 12, so which is equivalent to 2 into 12 plus 3 modulo division of n, 10, 24 plus 3, 27 modulo division of 10, which is equivalent to 7. 7th position is already occupied by key element 2. So that's why first collision is occur. Then we are applying linear probing, that is 2k plus 3. So here I am taking H of k function is 2k plus 3. That's why I am writing 2k plus 3. Otherwise, we are not specifying 2k plus 3 in problem. Directly we have to write k modulo division of n. So 2k plus 3 modulo division of n plus I. So I value starts from 1. So what is the entire result for this? 7. 7 plus I value 1, which is equivalent to 8. So 8th position is already occupied by 7. So that's why first collision is occur. Then I value taken 2, right? So 7 plus 2, which is equivalent to 9. 9th position is already occupied by key element 3. Then you have to take I value is 7 plus 3, which is equivalent to 10. So 10 is not presented in hash table. So that's why this can be taken as input and perform modulo division operation to size of the hash table, which is equivalent to 1. Right? So one is already occupied by key element nine. So that's why third collision is occur. So here that's why you have to take a linear probing, right? So here what is the resultant value? 1 plus apply linear probing, that is 1, which is equivalent to 2. Second position is already occupied by key element 9, so that's why you have to take 1 plus 2. What is the next time value? 2 plus. So here I am taking 1. So apply linear probing. 1 plus 1, 2. So 1 plus 1, 2. 1 plus 1, 2. So second position is vacant position. So that's why directly we are adding this key element to second position. That is H of 12 is inserted at second position. Or you have to write either this procedure also, right? So here 1 is already occupied by key element 9. So that's why apply linear probing for this function. So 2k plus 3 modulo division of n plus I, right? Now so here what is the resultant value for this? 1 plus 1, which is equivalent to 2, right? So second position is vacant position, so that's why I am inserting key element 12 at second position, right? Now this is about some problems on collision resolution techniques, right? So if you have any doubts regarding to this session, please post your doubts in comment section. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.